Hey guys, it's the Awesome Kid Gaming back again, and today, I'm just going to be talking about top 10 videos and how they're not cool because they're fake, and, like, top 10 best videos or top 10 worst videos. If people make those videos, they don't even know if it's the worst video or the best video. That's why it ticks people off. And even my friend, Little Man C, it ticks him off. So, people out there who do top 10 videos, just stop. Because it ticks other people off. And I see other videos where people not share their feelings about it. So if you want to do a top 10 video, go ahead. People will just report you. Or just copyright you. Now for sports, if it's the top 10, like, best football pat touchdowns or whatever, that may be true, but the videos aren't. So, yeah, I don't know why you people out there like to do top 10 videos in the first place, but if you would just stop and please, and like, I've watched some videos called like top 5 or top 10 things that are going to happen in 1 trillion years. They don't know that. They don't know one thing about that. Don't be that guy. If you want to be that guy and get copyrighted, go ahead. Or have someone report you. Don't do it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. And see you guys in the next video. See ya.